tried the lemon ones, and then we decided to experiment on those, and they came out pretty good.
These are called Madeleines.
Yeah.
And they are made by the students of the New Bedford Vocational School. And they are lemon, and they are chocolate, and orange zest. And they look really delicious, and really, that's all the view you're going to get of them. Because I think I might have to try one now.
Yeah, try one.